My son's always used to tease
it's like dog TV.
We're going to pick your nursing home.
My dogs actually, if I put on Animal Planet, all my dogs will like sit in front of me and go. And the puppy occasionally jumps on the TV. I'm like, if I put them
in, are they orphans? Are they?
No, they're going to put them in hounds.
Well, you know what the...
Oh, but still, they have a so much with their very visual.
Yep, sight hounds.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah. It turns out the same way they watch TV.
Yeah, I've noticed my Pyrenean Shepherd really does have that. But she watches everything.
Yeah.
She's by then you sense to everything.
I'm trying to find the off switch.
Yeah.
That's what my grandson says to us, my grandma.
But right now she's being spooky, so I figured...
Oh, grandma does this for me.
So I'm trying to, like, get around everywhere. I don't know. Well,
these guys can do that too.
Here's what I heard. I heard that it's not uncommon for her. It's my first writing breed. You know, I'm a hound family, so I figure she's training me as much as I'm training her, and I'm probably going to make a thousand mistakes.
And then you send them home, you know, you've got them for a day or two.
I think she'll be good. I'm just kind of scared to, like, train her. I'm not sure I can keep up.
But you know what? The most important thing is
you get a good baby.